What is up, guys? Video game Jane Poop again, back with more Kirby 64 The Crystal Shards. And in the last video, we have finished both Planet Popstar, Rockstar, and the first level of Aquastar. And in this video, and we got all Crystal Shards in previous ones as well. And in this video, we're going to do the rest of Aquastar and hopefully the other stars, planets that we can go to. So let's head to the second level. And recognize this music? Yeah, from Dreamland 3. But 64 version. Of course, yeah. Yeah, some music is straight from the Dreamland games. Mostly free, but still. But it's kind of cool to have them here. Especially, like, I don't know if this is still a sequel to Dreamland 3 or not. But it's kind of like it, but still. I'm going to say it is, even though it's not called Dreamland 4, but still, or Dreamland 64, but whatever. We'll go through here, there's a crab, and then, oh, this part, yeah. I don't know if there's a crystal shard here. I don't think there is. No, there isn't, not here. There's a penguin that we want for dinner, there we go, eating penguins. Just like polar bears eat in the cold areas. I don't know if it's the Antarctic or the Arctic, but one of those areas. Oh, this one we need like an ability for. And we don't have it. So we'll come back for it later. I forgot what we need. I can just look it up what you need. Oh, this part is very cool. You see what I'll do there? And you ride a cart with him. That's so cool. And you just gotta... There are some crystal shards you can get here. And if you see that exclamation mark or exclamation point, then you need to jump over. It's pretty much the only things you really need to jump for. Oh, there's the crystal shard. There we go. There's one of them. I think that's the second one. But there's another one here, I believe. We just gotta find it. Or maybe it's after the war parts. Yeah, we got extra lives. And there's food. I'm just gonna jump and then. I think we got it. Yeah, we done it. We'll just fall down. There we go. I'm not sure if it's this side, or if it's what? Oh, we have invincibility lollipop. Music's different in this game for some reason, but still, you still go invincible. I think you do run slightly faster. I don't know. Oh, there's another crystal shard. There we go. Oh, it's gone. All right. But we've finished the level anyway. And we do need to get that first one though, but still. Those guys are following us. Oh, we're still going. We'll just keep jumping for fast and stuff. Oh, these logs. There's no more crystal shards after this. There is, of course we need to get the first one, but I mean. Still, Whoa, okay, whoa. I don't know what that burp was, but still. And he got me. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, this music sounds a bit Christmassy as well with the bells in it. But still. It's almost like the Christmas version of Dreamland 3's theme. But still. Alright, there we go. Oh, come on. Get up there. Oh, god damn it. Just gonna... go there. And there's more logs for no goddamn reason. And we gotta keep jumping like Bunny Kirby. Oh, there we go. We're at the end. Can I get that bonus card? Oh, I almost got it. I got the star instead. We unlock level 3. Now, I'm just gonna look up how to get this crystal shard of what ability you need. Okay, guys, we're back. So, we're gonna go here and just get this crab enemy, kill it, and then right here, use that. Boom, you get it. And there's a sandwich up there, I'll get that real quick before leaving. And I didn't mean to get rid of that. I was wanted to throw it to the crab, but to get that sandwich, you just gotta go up here. And then get tired. There we go. I'm not gonna finish again because it takes a while. Let's go to the beach. Kirby in the beach. Lovely. Okay. So I don't know where all crystal shards are, of course, because I don't really remember too much. Obviously the first ones will know definitely, because you'll play first levels like countless times. But other ones I don't really know. Okay. Do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. We have sand castles and an elephant, that is? Yeah, that's cool. You have, like, castle graphics, but... sandcastle graphics, but that's kind of cool. Just easy to dodge these, just keep jumping. Then, there we go. Oh boy. What happens if we do that in the water? Oh, we just... okay. There we go. Get up! Or not. Just go there. There we go. And we're just gonna... yeah, we just stand on this and then that happens. If we stand on it again, there we go. Then. Oh, god damn it. Alright. We just go through here and there's a volcano top we can go in. But first. Right, the level continues. I believe there's a crystal shard in here. If we go in there. No! Or. Hold on. Oh. Okay. Maybe there is, but I don't know. That's weird. It looks shorter on the outside, but bigger in the inside. Okay. It's like Kirby and Doctor Who. Like Kirby Who. I get it, because Kirby and then Doctor Who. Oh, hey, DDD. What's he gonna do? Just pound us up in the air. Kind of like Kirby's Adventure, where he spits us out to fight the nightmare. But in this, he just sends us to another part of the stage. But there's fishies here, and I bet two. Well, not really, it's one, but they were combined into two. Go down there. Oh, we have to go down there. Okay. Oh, we have this enemy. Right. Can I eat these both at once? No. Whoa! Alright, there we go. We got him. There's a crystal shard there. Don't know if that's our first one. I bet it isn't, but... well, there's another one there. Looks impossible to get, right? Well, you need, like, an ability to get up there, I believe. You need it to get there as well. So we have to come back, I think. Because you can't flutter for long enough in this game, so I'm not sure if that's how you get it. Whoa, okay. Stop pushing me! I'm being bullied, come on, stop. Alright. Is there anything up here? No. There we go. No, 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 no. No. Oh, I couldn't get it. Don't matter. We'll have to continue with the stage. Oh, it's the end, actually. Can I get that card? Oh, I thought I could. Ah, well. Oh, so it was the second one we got. Right. I got you then. Okay, guys, we got the ability. So you need the bomb and cutter at the same time to have, like, a throwing star that has a bomb on it. That's what you need to get the first one. For the second one, you'll need the cutter and rock ability, or stone ability, I mean. Not the rock, but still, whatever. It's the same thing. All right, come on, there we go. I'm just gonna... Alright. We go here. And then this way. We need to go on top of that. Right. Okay. Okay, there we go. And we'll go up here. Go for here. There we go. We'll go through here. Then we should be at that tower eventually. Yeah, we are almost there because of these. Stop hurting me, Brontoberts. Kirby, get in the mountain. And then... There it is. Right there. And I was putting it the wrong way. There we go. So I can get that tomato. Now, for the next one, you'll need the... You'll need the, also the cutter ability, but also the rock ability as well, or stone ability, I mean. I don't know why I keep getting them wrong. Right, there we go. So we got the rock, but now we need, cutter. Hey, DDD, how are you doing? Boom! Goodbye! Right. Alright. And the reason you'll need it, because not only to open it, but also to get up as well. And you might think, why would you need that? The stone puts you down in gravity. Well, because it has something really neat. And it has some references thrown in for that as well. Were there any... I forgot if those enemies give you cutter. I don't know if they do. Oh, well, we'll continue on anyway. So I know there's, like, those duck enemies in this level where they also give you cutter, so... So not this one, but, you know, enemies like this. Oh, I missed that! I don't know if there's any this way. Can you destroy it with the normal rock? No. You have to use that. And you also need it to get up there. Right, I'll just finish the stage anyway so I can get another card. I guess I'll meet you guys there. Okay, we're here, guys. So, as you can see here, we've turned into a rock version of Pitch there. So what this rock ability does is you can transform into animals. So here's Choo-Choo. There's kind of some fish. But what we want is Rick. There we go, Rick. So then you can... So you can continuously just jump on this wall, like here. Just like that. So you can get up there. Because Rick is the only one that can jump off walls, thanks to Dream Man 3. And... Alright, there's Rick again. Yeah, Pitch is almost completely broken in this one as well. In this rock form, because you can literally fly and then just float. So let's try and use him. quite a few times. Just do that, and then, yeah, he's completely broken. And because of the transformations, in fact, in development, they were going to include animal bodies in this game as well, but they decided to scrap them in favor of the stone versions instead, I guess. And they would have been painted by Adeline in the game, and it would have been in this game, but they were cut. Alright, oh, the card's over there now, we're definitely going to get that. Yes. I've also been getting a lot of other cards in this game while not recording, so that's a good thing, so we can check out more of the enemy database. Alright, this one. Oh, this is the water one. Oh, we're kind of zombish. I don't know, I bet he controls in the water. Or not. Just a statue. Okay. There we go. Pitch. I want to be pitch. I don't think there was a... If there is, then we can get it back, because it's just in the intro. Go through here. There we go. We're pitch again. Because pitch is, like, almost broken in this game. That's why I prefer to use him. Because you can literally fly anywhere. It's like Flappy Bird, this. Flappy Bird 64! Yay! And then we go through. We're still going through. I don't know where crystal shards are, but now here we have a sandwich and cake. How is cake healthy? I have no idea. Maybe it is for Kirby? I don't know. But anyways, we're still gonna go through here. Alright. Alright. There we go. Okay, we're gonna go in there. We haven't seen a crystal shard yet. And we're Nago. We don't need Nago. There we go, pitch. There we go. I believe there is a crystal shard around here somewhere. Right, we can continue that way, but let's go up. Yeah, I believe it's this way. Let you get it. Where the water pushes you the opposite, I think. Can check anyway. Alright, we're gonna... Nope, no. Nope. Alright, come on. Right. Nothing there. Let's go up. Oh, we lost it. And we're kind. Come on. Yes, pitch. There we go. Oh, it's up there. Okay. Okay, there we go. We got that. Don't know if it's the first one or not, but let's go this way. Right, we do go this way. And there's more stars. And we're fine. It's weird because you would think Kind would swim in the water, but he doesn't for some reason. Nothing. Unless he does, but he doesn't seem to do anything to me. Now that's Nago. No, that's Kind. I want pitch, please. That's Rick. Right. That's Choo Choo. Come on, pitch, please. There we go. We got him. Or her, I don't know what gender it is, but still. Not only because it's a bird that I want to eat, but... it's completely broken in this game, and I just realized that now. Oh, there's another crystal shard, yeah. It's best to use the stone ability. I guess it don't matter what form, we'll just use Rick here. There we go, we got it. Swing through here. Whoa, okay. That's Koo. Koo could also be broken, but not too much. I prefer Pitch. Because it's lighter. No, that's Choo Choo! Come on! I want Pitch, please. No, that's Nago. That's Koo! Come on. That's Nago! That's Rick. Come on. There we go, Pitch. Oh, I lost it because of the Gordo. You know what, we'll just swim. Right. Just hold down when... Right, I think that's the end. Oh, no it isn't. It's a boss. Right. Now, I believe... We continue that way, but... nothing up there. But I feel like down here there is a crystal shard that we can get. Nope. I don't know if we missed one. I think we did. I think this is the end. But we'll see anyway. Oh, no. We're still continuing. Okay. Oh, a pitch again. Yes. The broken bird of all time in this game. It's why I guess I have to mostly play the game with Stone Pitch then, because how broken he is. Alright. Unless there are exceptions where you can't, where you have to use another animal body, but get the food up there. Come on. There we go. There we go, we're floating. Bow, bow, bow. Oh, a crystal shard. There we go. And then we go this way. And we got to just swim through here. Yeah, we got all crystal shards, so it's the end of the stage. So we don't need to do this again. Or shall we? I don't know. Can I get that? Oh! First try! Yes! Got another bonus card. Now for the boss fight of Aqua Star. Recognize the shark thingy? It is, again, Acro. Yes. From Dreamland 3. Except he's a bit more difficult in this game. No idea why, but still. I'm gonna wait for him to come up. Ah, missed. Then just spit him, there we go. Yeah, the way this fight works now is that you inhale these enemies. It's much easier, actually, than just spitting enemies at him. Then he's dead. And then it crumbles. And then we're going up. Okay. Oh, we're fighting them again. Okay. This part is a lot harder than usual. First, you have these rockets that he spits. You want to spit them at him again. I kind of wish it was best to, like, get... rocket while he's like, ah, oh, I missed. Right, he's going down. I'm just gonna go here. Yep, there we go. Ah, oh, I wanted to try and get the rocket and at the same time, but no matter. Just gonna. Hoop! Got him there! Nice. Ah, oh, I couldn't inhale him. He's gonna get his rocket. There we go. Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed. See if I can get him from here. Here we go. Got him. He's not dead yet, though, still. So we just gotta... Whoa! Combo! There we go. We got him. And there's a crystal shard. Right up there. Okay. We get another cutscene. Again. Just throwing rocks at the sea. It's what our good old kiddies used to do back in the days. Oh my god, the tsunami. And... Kirby died? Oh, he didn't. Alright. Oh, into the next planet. Into Neo Star. And we've actually done the last level of Aqua Star on first try, all of them. Despite the fact I forgot where they were. And fun fact, there was once a glitch in this game, in the Switch version, on Switch Online, where if you take damage enough in water, you'll softlock your game, and you would get stuck. But again, I am on the Wii, so this should not happen, so... And it has been fixed on Switch, so... That's a good thing. Yeah, so Neo Star. And I like how, depending on what level name, not the level name, but the level number, it has, like, each dot, and... The first levels, they kind of look like the... It kind of looks like the flag of Japan. It kind of does, but square instead. Yeah, if you notice that, it looks like the flag of Japan, the Japanese flag. A little bit. Is that what it's intended to be referenced to? Because the others just look like a dice. But they have, like, black dots or something like that. Hey, here we go. We're in a jungle this time. And, okay. Whoa, 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 okay. Eat these enemies, or not. We're gonna eat this rock. There we go. And, there we go. Whoa! I did not see those spikes. I did not look at my health as well. If they're insta-kills, then I guess the Kirby games are starting to become Mega Man difficulty. I don't know. Eat the rock there, and then spit him. So I guess some of these have nothing, and then some of these have spikes. It's best not to go in there. Oh, that one is spikes, and no, they're not insta-kills, so no, no Mega Man difficulty here. Because in those games, they're like, spikes are almost insta-kills. Oh my god. Oh no! Okay. There's a weird way of eating them, but... Oh, that is spike! I was trying to puff, and it didn't work. I have no idea why. In fact, what ability does they give you? They don't give you anything. What do these axes give you? I was trying to inhale, and it didn't respond the B button. We'll try again if we see another axe enemy, or if we die again. Let's hope we don't, though, because I want to just finish this game. Because I really want to get into the GBA Kirby games, because they're, like, one of my favourites of the classic Kirby games. Both Nightmare and Dreamland and Amazing Mirror, they're really good. Same with some DS games. And we died again. Man, we're dying a lot here, because the difficulty is jacking up. Yep. Now, let's see what these give you. The stone ability. Okay. Alright. Alright, we gotta be careful here. Oh, no. Oh god, that was so close! Okay. Alright, gonna throw that. There we go. And we dropping down. There we go. We're gonna eat him. Oh no! Spikes. Okay. That one's got spikes in it as well. Oh, no, it's a crystal shard. All right. How is anyone going to find that? If they're just going to, like, jump over these logs instead. but I don't know. Let's get the stone ability. Why not? And let's... Oh, wait. Oh! We do have to go up. Okay. I was not expecting a crystal shard down there, but wow, okay. If we can find our last one, I'll be amazed. Then we don't have to do this stage again. Because it's right hard at the start. Or maybe it's easy for most people, but for me, it's a bit difficult. And there's nothing else up there besides that star. Let's get it. There we go. Okay. Then... Right, this way. Oh, we just do that. And then jump up. And this way. And we're going to one up. Right, we're going to do this here. Alright. Whoa, okay. We go way fast when we jump off while it's still going, like, the direction you need to go. And we need to fight this fire guy. I'm guessing there's a crystal shard after beating him. Is there? No, there isn't. Do we need to kill these enemies? Let's try. Nope. Nope, no crystal shard here. It's gonna be hidden somewhere, I'm guessing. Oh, this part again. Oh, wait, no. Because it looks similar to that Waddle Dee one in the first world. Maybe it's... Or maybe it is in this stage, but later on. Okay. I think there is a crystal shard around here somewhere. Don't know where, though, but... I can check. Oh, it's up there! Wow, we got them all on first try! We've got to be quick going back there, though, because these things fall off. Well, no, these log things, actually. Not the... Well, the... Like, the cut-off logs. Oh! Oh! Lollipop! Yes! We're invincible again! I guess Kirby really likes candy to make him so jolly that he just kills things whenever someone touches him. No idea why. It's like Mario with his star. Oh, I thought it was still going. Oh, I don't matter. We're at the end anyway. Oh, the card is just right there. Just do that. There we go. Got the card. Alright, the second one. It looks icy. Oh, it's a cave. Oh, and this music. Yes. Oh, I thought we were dead. Oof. Oh, we're doing the minecart again. Oh, yes. Yeah, this music is also in Kirby Canvas Curse, and I remember it in that game. And I think the Canvas Curse version is way better, and that's what it's like if you don't pay attention to the rock. So, or to anything that collides. Oh, and also new obstacles as well. Oh, if you go down here. Oh, there was a crystal shard up there. It don't matter. We'll... What is that dying animation? Oh, because the minecart also reminds me of another game, Donkey Kong Country. So this becomes Kirby Kong Country, or I don't know. Not DK64, because obviously that's already a game, but still. If it didn't exist, then it could be that, but... Right, we're gonna get that there. There we go, we got it. So if we die again, we won't have to get it again. Because they're saved permanently. So we can take the other way as well. Alright. Oh, whoa! I didn't see that. So hard to see some of it. Especially when you're going a bit fast. So yeah, Kirby Kong Country and Waddle Dee Kong Country. Waddle Kong Country. Alright. Or Donkey Kirby Country. I don't know. Whatever. Kirby's Dreamland Country, or Super Kirby Kong in Japan, probably, I don't know. Anyways, we'll do that. And we have these frog enemies! And now we have these eyeballs, and... Oh, I thought there would be a crystal shard up there, but no, it's food. It's like a drumstick, I think. Whoa! Okay, there's one up there, thank God. And thank God extra lives go up to 99 and not just 9, like previous games. Well, previous Dreamland games. And I don't know, yeah, Adventure goes up as well in, lives, by up to 99, I think, so. Continue here. We only have one crystal shard now. But, oh, we have water enemies! Oh my God, it's like the, Morpher from Ocarina of Time or Gulix from Pikmin. A bit, those water enemies. Except the Kirby versions. And they're smaller enemies and not big bosses! And I was trying to move and the game's not letting me for some reason. I have no idea why. Alright. Okay. Continue this way. Hey, crab! Oh, and electric. Kirby version of Lakitu. Or Lakitu, depending on how you say it. Is there anything down here? No. I would expect a crystal shard hidden down there, but... Nope. Oh, that was close. Oh, God. And there's some cake. And a naughty boy. And some chocolate ice cream. And believe it or not, there's actually an ice cream in the UK, at least. I don't know if it's in America. There's like a very cool, like, chocolate kind of ice cream that looks like that. It's called Magnum. And then I realized when I played, like, the Resident Evil games, a Magnum is a gun. Yes. So I think the chocolate is named after a gun. I have no idea. Or it could be named after something else, I don't know, but... Yeah, I thought that was interesting. Oh, we got a... Bunch of Morphers, or Gulixes. Depending if you like it. Ocarina of Time or Pikmin. Okay. We're gonna fight them again. Inhale them, and then we're gonna go this side, and then BOOM! Boom, there we go! There we go. And no crystal shard. Alright, there should be one around here. Oh, we got these crushing walls now. Well, kind of. I thought there would be a crystal shard that side, but not really. Oh god. This part is gonna be right odd. Oh, one up, whoa. I wanna get that actually. Cause I want more extra lives. Get in there we go. Get out of there, I mean. Same thing, but still. And then boom. Get in there. And then, boom, there we go, eat the score rat. I think they're, like, the same enemies from Yoshi's Island, I believe, I don't know. There we go. That's gonna be the end of the level, isn't it? Yep, we've only got one crystal shard. Oh, we've only got... I was trying to get the card, but don't matter. We've only got one, it's the middle one. Wow, okay. Okay, back in the second level again. Well, the first level, I mean. And the first crystal shard is on this side, right here. You want to be careful when doing this because of the limited, limited puffing you get. So, limited puffing, whatever. And we'll get to the third one. Okay, guys, we're here. So, what you do is use the rock and bomb ability. Then you want to hold down. And you get, like, a hat on your head. Boom. There you go. There's your last crystal shard here. And I'm gonna finish the stage again, so I can try and at least try and get another crystal shard. Well, not a crystal shard. I mean, an enemy card. But let's see. And there we go. Whoa! We've hit them all. Gotcha. And I'm nearly dead. I'm gonna get another tomato and. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna continue on. Whoa, okay. Right, there we go. Whoa, okay. Nice. Alright, there we go. Just go. Come on, get in there. There we go. Nice. And at the end. Got it! Another card. Yes. Perhaps for another Kirby TCG. I don't know. Oh, God. Alright, third level. We got Rockstar music again. And we are a rock, so yeah. Alright, there we go. Oh, come on. Alright, there we go. Oh! I think when it eats food, it automatically... Right, let's see what rock is. Let's see. This time, we're massive, Kirby! Yes! Alright. Can't tell what colour it is. If it's like brown or grey or something, I don't know. I think it's grey. I think in the beta version it was brown. Alright, and in fact you could also jump in the stone form in the beta as well, but you couldn't in the final for some reason. There's another stone ability you could get there, but I don't need to. Whoa! Okay! Just kill these, there we go. Alright, there we go. Eat those two, there we go. Just eat them like that, and then... we're gonna... Oh! What was this again? Oh, yeah. What we used to get one of the ones in Aqua Star. With flying enemies. Oh, whoa, okay. Whoa. I believe one of these areas has a crystal shard somewhere. No, it doesn't. Maybe one of them does, but not this side. And okay. Wow, okay. Alright. Pizza? Pizza? I have no clue what that is. What you mean, Adeline, by painting pizza. Oh, you mean the shape? Oh, that's gonna be odd. Oh boy, right. I think it's the shape, so. Right, if I can do this right, then. And I'm trying to get that one, there we go. Don't think I've got it. No, I haven't. Oh boy. This is so hard to do. Do we have to do the same shape of it? Looks like it. Unless, how it does it is... destroy these and then... like that? Oh, god damn it. I missed. Right. I believe it's a shape because it's similar to a Dreamland 3 mission-like thing you do. I think it's that. I have no idea. I have no idea. Do you have to do the same shape as that? I have no idea.
Okay. Try the shorter one then. Oh, I don't know. Because there's no hint on what to do. So I'm suggesting it's the shape. In fact, let's try all except, like, the very top ones. Is it that we have to do? Or do we have to destroy these as well? Is it like that? I don't know. We'll do it. We'll do it later. I have no clue. There's no hints on what to do. But I am suggesting it's like a page thing you have to do. Oh, that does give you the cutter. Could have used that earlier, but I don't know. Oh, I want to be pitch again. Pitch. There we go. Oh, no, 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 no! Are you kidding me? Why, Kirby? Why? Why do you have to do that? That's so naughty. Alright. Here we go. No. Oh, you're dead. Alright. And we're just gonna... I'm suggesting there is a crystal shard around here. No, there isn't. Okay. Oh, but there is things through these walls. Alright, there we go. Got that. Whoa! I believe there is one around here, though. No. Oh, these rocks spell out Kirby. That's cool. I just noticed that now. And then up here. No, I thought it would be 64, but... Ah. Well, we have to come back for those shards. I know it's one, and then... We missed another one, I believe. We haven't got any! We didn't even get any! Wow! Wow! Okay, we didn't even get any. Okay. I'm gonna have to look them all up then. My god. Alright, we're gonna have to do the stage again, I guess. Now, the first one's actually easy to find, but you need the needle ability, so I guess that's why we didn't get it before. I couldn't even see it where it is and all. I have no idea why. The second one, it is what you have to match whatever's painted on Adeline's painting wall. And it is random, so for me it was a pizza. I don't know if it changes if you do the level again, but... if it does, then it'll be useful, because there are, like, there's, like, an umbrella one, and then there's also a, a top hat one. And those are, like, easier than the pizza one. The pizza one is, like, very hard. So let's hope it's different, please. Alright. Because I don't remember doing that when I first played this. On my actual N64. Right, so we're going to continue on this way. There we go. Come on. Right, here we go. Come on. Wow, okay. Yeah, I prefer this needle ability because it's got, like, every other equipment that's so sharp that you wouldn't want to touch. I guess you could, but you don't want to cut yourself. Alright. Whoa, okay. There we go. Got that. Alright. Umbrella this time, so it's not random depending on save file, it's random whenever you go in the level. I don't know if it's the same thing with that one in Rockstar. Right, the umbrella, what you do here is, right, I'm gonna de-equip that. I don't think we need it. I'm gonna keep the bottom one, just like that. And I think you do this. I believe you do it like this. Like, I could be doing it wrong, but I'm trying my best. And I believe we inhale that. And then there. No, not that one. No. Okay. But look at it again and see. So you can see it's like that. So we got to try best of replicating it. There we go. There we go. Oh, I bet that one. Right. Let's try it from the top this time. So like that. It could be like that. There we go, like that. No, not that one! Come on! It's only hard because the one you're about to hit. Alright, let's do the top one first, actually. There we go. There we go. Just like that. Nice. And then we gotta. Oh, I bet that. Oh, it's done that one again. It's only odd because the one you're gonna hit is very odd. So, we're gonna try again. Just like that. There we go. Right, this time I'm gonna hit the bottom ones. There we go. Except for the middle one. Right, we'll see if it's like that first. I have no idea if it is. Right, I know it's gonna be like Kirby at the top, so we're gonna try that. I'm gonna keep that like that, and then. No, no, not that one! No! Not that one! Come on! Oh, we've still got it in our mouth. Just do that then. Oh my god. Eat the one I tell you to. Yeah, right. We've got those. No, not that one! Oh my god. I'm trying to eat like the bottom one. I think I have to turn away when I'm doing that one now. Alright, here we go. And I could do kicking, but it'll likely not work too much. Okay. Okay, there we go. Right, I'm gonna do the top one. I think it's recommended to do, like, the top one first. Then we're gonna. Okay, and then this one. So then we can destroy these ones. Oh, I destroyed. No! Why? I think my thumb slipped on the A button. God damn it, I have to do it all again. Come on. Like, I guess the top hat would have been easier, but still. The pizza would definitely be hard, though. There we go, we got that. We need to get that again. Eat that one. There we go. Nice. We'll just do that. There we go, we got that. I'm just gonna. Right, we're gonna definitely be careful here. Oh, it destroyed the other one! Right, But it would have been like that if the block was there. God damn it. What have I done? This is so hard. Okay. Right, so between there and then we cannot reach them, so. So we destroy all except the last one there. There we go. Oh my god, this one is hard. Oh, we got that. Wow, okay. Right, we need to destroy both of these anyway. Come on. There we go, just like that. Then here. Yeah, we destroyed that, and then. No! Not that one! Are you serious? Oh my god. What is wrong with you, Kirby? Come on, get over here. There. There. We have it like that. There we go. And then. Oh, god damn it. There we go. Then. I'm trying to eat that. There we go. There we go. Then we don't destroy those ones. I'm gonna get it now. Or not. What do I do now? Oh, what? I was doing it right. I was doing it right though. Hold on, how does he do it in the video? Okay, so it was what it was, how I did it, but why did the, unless it comes in another area? Oh, god damn it. Like, there's no hint on where the crystal shard will go. Because it didn't come up. Like, where's it supposed to go, unless it's in the next area? If so, then why? Why can't it just be in this one? Alright, hold on. Got that. Then we're gonna do this. No, not that one! I have to do the raging again. Oh my god. Like, where do the crystal shard appear? Where does it appear? Is it, like, in the next area? If so, then why? Why not this area? Or why not a chime of when you've done it right? Like in Dreamland 3. It makes it harder. Because it doesn't tell you if you got it. I'm trying to eat the other one! God damn it. What is wrong with you, Kirby? There we go. Yeah, it's best to do it like that, actually. Here we go, 1, 2, 3. There we go. Nice. Then we're gonna do that. And then... No! Oh my god, I think it's if I'm standing so close to the edge. That's why it does it. Like, I was doing it right before, but why did the crystal shard didn't come up? Does it come up in the next area? Got that. And I can't eat that one. Eat that one, there we go. There we go. And it's best to do this. Like, I was doing it right before. But it didn't give me it. Let's hope it does it now. Like, do you go this way? It didn't give me it! I was doing it right! And it didn't give me it! What? Is it a glitch or something? I was doing it right! Surely I was! Like, I looked at the video and it was the same. Like, and it's not giving me it. Like, seriously. Fine, I guess I'll get this one first and then I'll come back for it. I'll have to get the other one first and then... Yeah, it's down here. There it is. And then I'll meet you guys back at the puzzle thing. Got the parasol again. And the crystal shard does appear in the same room. And I was doing the right shape, but it wasn't giving it me. Like, why? I'm gonna try this again. And see if it actually does it. Or not. Unless I have to destroy... Like, those things as well. If I do, then... Wow. Alright. Alright, got that. It's best to do this, actually. Alright, come on. Yes! Oh, wait. I forgot to... There we go. Oh, do I have to destroy these as well? Oh, but then... But then that ruins the purpose. Oh, I've ruined it. My God, this is too hard. Wow. Like, it should be easy, but no, it's instead hard. Right, let's not... I was gonna say not destroy them. No, don't destroy that. There we go. Alright. And then we're gonna... There we go. No. Yeah, it's not doing it! It's not giving it me! Or do I have to destroy these as well? Like this. There we go! You had to destroy them! But then again, it's difficult because it destroys the other one if you're with it as well. That is so rigged. Wow. Okay, then. Oh, my God. Like, in Dreamland 3, this was way easier to do. Because it's not only it's not random of what you do. You just have to copy, like, one of the character's poses. But you have to do it upside down. Yeah, that's what you had to do in that game, and it was completely easy. But in this... Wow! Like, I don't know if they intended to make it difficult, but still... Especially for a cute and friendly game. But they make it, like, so hard and demented. It's weird. Alright. It's gonna give us needle. There we go. Oh god, damn it. Do 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 do. Then yeah, there we go. No, don't touch them. Then over there. All right, there we go. This should be the end of the level. Yes, there we go. Can I get the card? Oh, I didn't even get it. Why? Come on! Alright. Well, it's just two more stages to go. I guess I'll do these two levels and then I'll end the video off. So then the next world we'll do in the next video. So, yeah, we'll do this one and then the boss of this world and then we'll finish it off. Oh yeah, the best music's here again! But even better, in a volcano! Yes! Whoa, red hot Kirby. Oh boy. Kirby is roasted. Alright. I guess we don't need this anymore, so we'll just throw it away. I bet we still need another ability for this stage though. Whoa! Okay. I bet these give you fire. Yep, they do. If I can combine them, that'll be useful. There we go. And then boom! Better Eagle Kirby! Fire Eagle Kirby! Even better. There we go. Oh, but I need to inhale. No! Oh, I didn't get a chance.
No! Kirby died.
Alright. We eat the fire. There we go. And spit it at another fire. There we go. And touch fire. And then get fire. And then be a fire. There we go. Everything related to fire turns you into fire. Okay. Don't make sense. Oh, God. Whoa, 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 whoa. Not that again. No, not again. No, Kirby. No. Alright. Right. His eyes were like black. Wow. Alright. Whoa, be careful here. I guess it's best to do like this if you want to stay in the air for long. There we go. Here we go here. And DDD again. Yes, it's another section where you play as King DDD. Yay! Because he's like one of the best Kirby characters, probably. Oh, we need to hit it twice. There we go. Unless it's stronger than I think it's only once. I don't know. Let's try it. Yeah, so if it's like a shorter one, then you have to do it twice. So. Okay, these ones just once, though. Oh, yeah, so these are twice, unless you do the stronger one. There we go. Gotcha. Gotcha. And there you go. No. Don't be dead. Okay. And then we go up ahead. There we go. Bye, DDD. I don't think there was any crystal shards around here. I bet there is around here, though. Oh, we've got three things at once. Nice. Wow, I wasn't even expecting that, but... Oh, it's just a volcano thing. And it got destroyed from the Gordo. Okay. Yeah, what is this combined together? Oh, yeah, it's just the bow and arrow. Oh, no, it's the sword. I forgot. No, the bow and arrow was the needle. But, yeah, you got the flame sword. Yeah. It's good for a fireplace. Yes. Flame sword. Dude. I think the flame sword appeared again in, like, Kirby's Squeak Squad, but... Because there were some abilities that you can combine together with, like, elemental ones. So you could also have the electric sword and the water sword, I believe. No, not... Well, not... Or ice sword, I mean. Not water sword. But you could have... you could have those as well. And you could also have elemental powers for your tornado as well. You could have fire and ice tornado. Like, not just combine them together, but also when you touch, like, anything that's related to those, you could have, like, same elemental for your tornado as well, which is kind of cool. So, oh, I died. So I guess some Kirby games do take similarities to 64, but with, like, combining some abilities, but not too much. It's not like this game, where they did it a lot. Like, I wish they did it again. I don't know if they did it in Forgotten Land, because I've not even played that yet. I've not even played the recent, even before Star Allies as well. I've not even played those. Or maybe some other spin-offs might have this. I don't know. But for the main series, I wish they... If it's not in Forgotten Land, then I wish they add it back. It could be awesome. If they make another Kirby game in future. Right, and Bronto Birds keep coming forward. And Dutch me without permission. Alright, there we go. Whoa, stop touching the fire, Kirby! They're not toys again. Just like me asking Mario that the spiders are not toys, and asking you previously that the fish were not toys either. They're living creatures. Same with the fire. Fire is not a toy, it's a hazard. Right. What? I was almost there! I don't think I've got any crystal shards yet, and I'm dying a lot here. Wow. This is very hard. Oh my god. Okay, whoa, no! Naughty bird. Alright. Don't do that, Kirby. Alright. Ah, oh, I wanted to combine fire with spark, but it don't matter. Oh, let's get that broken one again. The spark and rock. The electric rock. There we go. Yeah, it's completely broken this, almost. Alright, we're just gonna... Because it goes around us. There we go. Lovely. No, don't do that. No. Alright. And we do this. There we go. And then... Whoa. 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 Okay. Now we're there. No, it's not. Oh. Oh, we needed an ability. And it's not the ability we have. Okay. I'm suggesting there is a crystal shard there. Let's hope we don't finish the stage without any. Oh, we got this following us now. Okay. Definitely want to rush here. This is definitely useful here. This power-up. Or this ability. The combined ability, but still. To get here fast as you can. There we go. Whoa. Eat the chocolate magnum. Yeah, the ice cream magnum. Which they named the ice cream after a gun. Don't know if it was named after a gun, but still. Alright, here we go. And is it stuck? It was stuck! Wow! I don't know how it got stuck there. It's possibly from that fire. Okay. Right, we're still... Right, it's rising up this time, okay. It's where we gotta try and find the... Oh, there's one up there. Where we gotta try and find the crystal shard. Around here. Oh, it's there! I see it! Right. We got one, at least. I think that's the only one we found. I don't know if I got a previous one, but... Obviously, that one in the hidden rock area, that one we have to use with another ability for, obviously we've not got that one, but I don't know if we got one before that. Or if that's even the first one, we don't know. I forgot, but... I can't get up! There we go, we got up. Get up now. And avoid the fish. Oh, it's the end of the stage. I think I've only got one. Got the enemy card there. There we go. Lovely. And then that's the boss. Yeah, we've only got one. Like, I know one of them's hidden, but still, I need to find the other one as well. And I'm going to find that out. Okay, we're back, guys. So, the first one, believe it or not, is in the King DDD section. Yes. And I've missed it somehow. So, you know those rocks that we break there? Believe it or not, you also have to break the top parts of the rock as well to find it. Yes. And I've missed it. Somehow. And then the other one, the second one, of course, is in that hidden area, but you need the ice ability. It doesn't matter if it's combined or anything. As long as it's the ice, you can do it. So, oops, just burped. Lovely. Whoa! That thing pushed me in the lava. God damn it. Just do that. There we go. And then... There we go. It just pushes. Alright. Alright. There we go. Oh, god damn it. Alright, there we go. Right, there we go. King DDD, there we go. Now, I have to try not to die because I just got the ice ability from another level. Right, so it's one of these. It's not this one, but it is a similar one in this stage. I think it's this one. No, but it is the later one. But it is one of those big ones you have to do. Right, it's not this one, but it's like a top one. I think it's this one. No, it's this one. All right. No, it's this one then. Because it's one of them. Yeah, it's this one. There we go. We got it. Yeah, that is so easy to miss if you're not gonna destroy all of it. But still, wow. Whoa! Okay. Right. This part, King Dedede will throw us out. Goodbye, Dedede, for now. Get out of here, Kirby. Alright, and then the next part. Just gonna... it's only tricky, this part, because obviously I died a lot here, but... hopefully we can do it! Okay. I don't know what that was when I'm jumping over the Gordo. Wow. Alright, and then duck under them. There we go. No, don't eat that. There we go. Alright, there we go. Just gonna... Okay. And we go through here. There we go. Alright, there we go. And then here. We go through here. And then it's this room, next room. Just need the ice ability. There you go. And that still damages you, but there we go, we got them all. And then I'm gonna finish this, and then we're gonna do the boss level, and then we'll end it off. So, I'll meet you guys at the boss. Okay, we're at the end. Let's see if I can get this bonus card. Oh, no! Oh, I didn't get it. Why? Don't matter. Right, we'll do this boss fight, and then we'll end the video off. So, we'll... So, this thing, I think it's, magma something, I don't know. But he spits these fire things out, and what you want to do is, you want to hurt these fire things there. It's similar to Wispy Woods with his roots. And I didn't even get any this time. Whoa, I thought it would be, like, circular motion. It don't matter. Alright, just gonna grab him again, and then... Boom! We got that last one now. Oh, we got that! Wow! Okay. There we go, we got that, and then... And then here. Get that right then! Okay! Okay. And is he gonna... He's gonna do that again. Nice. Gonna spit these fire enemies again. There we go. Nice! But he's not defeated yet. Because he's this side now. And we got one elf left. So if we die in this... You have to do it all again. Whoa! Okay! We do have to do it again. Okay. It's best if I get an ability. Let's get an ability from this stage first, and then... What ability is it? Stone. Oh, not... Right, let's see if there's another ability we can get here. Aside from stone. Is there any others we can get? Be careful. Yeah, okay. Right, here we go. Cutter. Oh, or not. Will he come back? Yes, he will. Oh, he got destroyed. It don't matter. What I can do is try again. Well, I could use just the cutter, but what do you get from the stone? You get something. Oh, yeah, it's this. All right, we could try this. All right, let's do this again. Here we go. Just use pitch. Whoa, okay. Alright, kind's not really useful, but... There we go. Oh, almost. Alright. Ah, almost. Alright. Alright, got that. Whoa, okay! Okay. We got Rick here. Oh, it just destroys it. Okay. And we take damage in the lava anyway. Come on. Double jump. There we go. We're not fast enough. Alright, oh Rick. We're just gonna continue doing this then. And he breathes fire on us. Oh, okay. Wow, okay. Just wait for him to do that. Okay. Nice! There we go. Yeah, take that. Whatever. And then we got another crystal shard. And then what do we get here? Another cutscene. Almost every time we finish a world, we get a cutscene. Waddle Dee, hurry up. Oh. Okay. It's a weird way of getting your friends out quickly. And then the next world is Shiverstar, but we'll do this in the next video. So yeah, we'll do this in the next video. So, So next time on Kirby 64, the Crystal Shards, we'll tackle on Shiverstar, and hopefully the next one, and hopefully we could finish the game as well. I don't know if we will, but let's hope we do. And I'll see you guys next time. Video Game Jam, about. See you guys next time. Bye.